enthusiasts were at Liverpool today to celebrate 30 years of miniature train exhibitions in Australia. Their owners shun the term toy trains, as many of these are exact replicas of their bigger cousins. And they work just as hard, hauling cattle trucks and passenger carriages for hours around tracks that go nowhere. It's a hobby that captivates children and adults alike, keeping them entranced for hours. Some took it very seriously, perhaps signalling they'd already found their station in life.
Thank you. Yeah.